What we're doing is putting £9.3 billion into the games, and we want to see long-term value from that for East London. These are parts of the city that have been neglected for generations. People will say we're completely nuts in the middle of a recession, with everybody feeling the squeeze, to be doing something which is basically, as far as I can understand it, the single biggest public art project ever done in this country. It's an amazing thing to do. It's not like the Eiffel Tower, it's much more sophisticated.
It's quite important. We don't want to overprice people out of the market. This is East London. We want to encourage visitations into the park, so it'll be sensitively priced.
It's expected to attract 1 million visitors every year.
All of them have a lasting private sector. Future, they're all going to be fantastic for generations to come.
It represents a fantastic investment for sport, for society.
Around 1 million visitors are expected to visit the Orbit's two observation floors and restaurant in its first full year.
Give us the chance to host the world's most important special sporting event
at the Games of the 30th Olympiad in 2012, are awarded to the city of London.
Once the Olympics had got going and the work had become properly public, there was the real battle about what its life was going to be afterwards. And that's when all these commercial bits began to get sewn onto the project. The symbolic function of public space, you know, has successively been undermined. Or rather, perhaps is even non-existent any longer. What it does is turn this into a so-called public attraction, which makes it like a fairground piece, a fairground object. And there is a contradiction about what its aims are. Is this a true act of philanthropy, or is it actually a money-returning exercise? If we believe that it has real function, i.e. that it can really draw a kind of symbolic language out of a site, and that has a sense of engagement for each one of us, then, you know, I believe that is so. Then public art has a real function, but it's really hard to do it well. Because if you don't want another object just decorating the space, who cares? You know, we do a little more than that, or a lot more than that. Yeah.